What's up, Buttercups? It is Friday, July 20th, and it is this year's 200th video. So, I have uploaded, as of last night, 199 videos, but this one is the 200th. So, yeah. I just got finished with my interview at Panera. It went well. I have another one set up for Monday with another manager, and right now I'm going to Target because it's literally across the parking lot and I didn't want to sit in Panera. So, I'm going to Target. Okay, so it's 6:30. I don't remember the last time I updated you guys about what's going on today. I think it was probably after my Panera interview. So I think I told you guys that I have another interview there on Monday. Don't remember what time, but I think it's in the afternoon. I'm gonna call and ask on Monday morning. But anyway, I got a call back from Longhorn and I have another interview there on Wednesday afternoon. And then I went to the grocery store, Food Town. I had an interview there and I have a, they're gonna call me tomorrow morning and let me know. So, that is where we're at with that. I am relaxing watching Grey's Anatomy. I'm on season 11 now. I'm over halfway done with season 11 now. So yeah. Anyway, I will update you guys if anything else happens. If not, I'll see you when I end the vlog. Also, I don't have a video for tomorrow yet, so I should probably get to work on that. I took a shower. I was gonna go to bed, but now I'm at Weiss. So yeah. Also, the grand opening for this place was yesterday, so. It's so pretty and clean and yeah. I prefer a bulk section that I can actually choose how much I'm buying, and yeah, cause this, I don't count this as bulk. This is prepackaged. This is just wrong. It's not right. Lamb chop should not be a dog toy. Poor little lamb chop. It's abuse. I'm home, I have a rainbow sorbet and a cone, so I am going to end the vlog so I can, you know, get it edited and uploaded and then figure out something for tomorrow's upload. You all know the drill. Thumbs up if you had fun. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. If you are subscribed, don't forget the little bell notification. Goes on twice every time I post a new video, which as we all know is every day. It's been like 200 days now. We should all know this by now. But anyway, yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.